This work presents a detailed account of an attempt to explain tightly coupled relationships through storytelling and animation in a multi-user, informal learning environment to a public with varying prior knowledge on the domain and identifies lessons for future design. It offers qualitative empirical findings with particular emphasis on how, despite careful design, visitors may walk away with little knowledge about the data and the problem.